The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Long Beach, California, weighing in at 238 pounds, Dr.
Some would say the superstar thinks a little too much of themselves, but the tape doesn't lie. This is a serious contender for any title.
They need to loosen up, have a little fun, maybe even lose a match once in a while.
That is horrible advice.
A guy who treats every match as if it's the biggest one of his career. He definitely plans to steal the show tonight.
From Los Angeles, California, weighing in at 300 pounds, the Grim Reaper.
Take a look at the talent in competition here. You can see exactly why the WWE Universe is so amped up for this one. A man who always considers himself main event material, an uncrowned champion. He wants to show exactly why here tonight.
And from Long Beach, California, weighing in at 170 pounds, the Dog, E-Dog.
Look at how conceited this competitor is. I am glad that there are mute buttons on social media for people like this.
Oh my gosh, jealous much, Corey? Also, have some guts and unfollow if they bother you so much.
A competitor who always has his game face on, ready for a major battle.
Brooklyn, New York, weighing in at 198 pounds, JZ.
Just look at the swagger on display. I love it.
Swagger? Really, Saxton? You know, a number of people in the back just despise this superstar.
Well, the WWE Universe clearly disagrees with you, Corey.
Oh, and what else is new?
And from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 183 pounds, Q-U-A-V.
Matches like these, with talent of this caliber, this is why sports entertainment is an art form. A very high-pressure situation ahead for this guy, but he is more than ready for it.
And from New York, weighing in at 166 pounds, the Superstar.
You know, this person takes some pride in their work, but who could blame them? Few are as gifted in the ring as this performer.
Wow, you are laying it on thick, Saxton. Don't worry, I'm sure they'll hear you when they watch this match 10 times before bed tonight.
He calls himself the standard bearer of this division and plans on proving it in a matter of moments.
And from Los Angeles, California, weighing in at 224 pounds, the Iceman.
A matchup like this, it's one that the locker room has wanted to see. It's one that the WWE Universe has wanted to see. It's one that I've been waiting to see, and it's about to go down. He is in perhaps the best shape of his career, and he will need that with the competition level this high.
And their opponent from New York, weighing in at 146 pounds, the Superstar.
I can't watch this entrance. I heard this one backstage talking up their own work nonstop. Why don't they get in the ring and prove it, huh?
That's what they're doing right now, Corey.
Well, Good. Let's see what they've got then.
The ring is almost overflowing with superstars in this eight-pack match. So many superstars, but only one win.
What odds for all competitors? But each and every one will fight to the finish. I guarantee it.
Kick to the back. He goes for the quick pin.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
And that's a well-placed punch.
Attempt here.
Breaker. He kicks out before the count hits two.
He is too fresh to have him kept down there.
Byron, how does this matchup require a different mindset?
A superstar must be prepared to go all out. As aggressive and vicious as possible.
Remember, it's no disqualification. The superstars can do whatever they want, but it can only end with a three count or a tap. Just right across the face. Look at it, catch him off guard.
He's got him here. He's got him off.
And oh! Oh,
oh, oh, good night.
Sorry. Foot to the belly. Closed fist connects. Oh, look at that. Oh, that slam.
Delivers the knee drop. Connects on the kick.
Choke slam? Oh, no.
All the way up.
For an early pin. Moves outside. What's the plan here? Quick thinking pays off.
Oh, look at this. I don't want to be part of these problems. Don't want to be part of this crowd.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on this fire right now. Kicks to the lower back. Clutching the wrist. Punishing their opponent here relentlessly.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
He's returning fire. Can he do it here?
DDT. Just using the adrenaline to stay in the match. We're no closer to a winner just yet.
He climbs into the ring. Counters that.
Back and forth from these competitors.
Now he's been put on the defensive. In the ring again. Gets him with a counter.
Stop it.
Ouch.
Freaks up.
Oh, God.
I don't care how bold you are. Missing on those kind of maneuvers will send you to a medical facility.
A medical attention might be needed out here. That was a nasty landing.
Turning the tables there.
Setting it up.
Thunderous clothesline.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
With a counter and a kick.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Nasty elbow shots. Here he goes for the win.
And there's the break. Just in the nick of time.
Moonsault.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Both knees into the face. Another peek of the moves he saw in that match.
Here is your winner, the Superstar.
He definitely got the